hazardous sunshine. So we protect it. So there is no correlation between the cause effect with the ozone, but it's correlation with the climate change.
Okay. I see.
So your conclusion is only carbon dioxide?
No. I just take one example of the gas. But the main point is there's no correlation between greenhouse effect with the ozone hole, but have a correlation with climate change. It's my company and that's all reference that I made. But we can discuss that. If I'm wrong, maybe. So that's why, thank you very much.
All of the gas can make the ozone hole. That's right.
So, just only say yes, it's
a reactive ozone molecule here.
Just quickly to conclude on this. So, yeah, you're right, the CFCs are actually creating the ozone hole. So, first thing, there is absolutely no relationship between the greenhouse effect and the ozone hole. So that's really something you have to come back home, really knowing that there is no relationship between these two effects, okay? Sometimes it can be confusing because the ozone actually is a greenhouse gas as well. So we can think about that, but yeah, really something you have to forget about it, okay?
Yes.
So I don't want to see any more ozone holes.
Yes.
Just to add something on this, I think it's good to know also that the ozone hole is something almost solved today, because these cases are not forbidden, and we don't produce them anymore, and that's how we managed to solve the ozone hole problem. So it's actually almost closed.
Almost closed.
Okay.
But
there's no more hole in the ozone layer.
Because it's not an actual hole. Actually, it's a zone with less concentration.
So we
have managed to reach almost the normal concentration of ozone. No more holes.
Okay, so I will just leave it to Mariana, but just to end on that, no confusion at all. The ozone hole is really something different, and it's a problem almost today. So now we're going to talk about the greenhouse effect.
Yes.
Thank you very much.